up. I think it is.
I don't have it.
Oh, neither?
No. Nah. Oh, yeah, YouTube I do, not Facebook. You said YouTube?
Yeah. Yep.
All right, let me look. Yeah, you're live.
Okay, sweet. Foggy.
You ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
I'm going to draw the first screen.
And let's see how this tee shot fares for
him. Oh, yeah, remember the only bombs for a hole.
Definitely. I'm going to put a marker on this. Go ahead, Lee. Hey, nice shot.
Hi, Clay.
Nice.
Nice shot.
And 21 feet out for him.
Thank you. Hey, you picked the greens, man. Or you pick the pin location.
And this putt for the birdie.
I just missed it.
Boy, they're breaking, aren't they?
Yeah. I was just saying long because I thought I had it.
Oh, gotcha. I'm still not sure of these putt distances just yet.
Well, Bob, well.
No.
Here we go. Four, par.
That's going to piss me off all day. I need to come out here and putt with this new update. What's the point of getting 10 feet if you're going to three putt it?
Yeah.
Starting off at one over par.
people found that water there at that screen.
Okay, let's send this little ball on its way. Solid swing.
Right down the pipe.
Could have been worse.
What's that?
I said that could have went bad.
Yeah. Well, you gotta change the drive to your clock, man.
What you mean?
Your wind is bad, though. They still don't want the black cat.
Oh, I keep forgetting. I don't ever get to see myself. I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
White.
Nice.
In check.
Nah, didn't get much there.
Okay, a 23 footer from here.
Why did I mess this hole?
Yeah, just wait, I haven't putted yet. Thanks.
He's a long ways out here with this next putt. Hopefully, maybe he misses. One over for the round. Par three coming up here. Let's see about getting close to this pin.
A little shorty.
Yeah.
And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
Does not want to check for us today. Not yet.
It's so weird because you don't want to have those problems and stuff like that?
What's that?
You know, I'm having like the spin problems and stuff?
Yeah.
Last night when I was playing GS Pro, I had a couple of 60-degree wedges with over 10,000.
I guarantee it.
So, is it like the algorithm or what?
I don't think so, because I'm getting it. I can get that on here.
But I don't. That's what I don't understand.
Yeah. Start watching your hard chip or your hard wedge shots and see. That's interesting.
I've had balls, like last night I had one back up probably about 4 inches, and I never get that.
Huh. I do know that, one of people's main complaints on TGC was how hard it was to stop the ball on the green.
Yeah, that's what everybody says. I'm right there with them.
Oh, dude, I crushed it. Oh, maybe not. Good thing it had spin. Do I have the putt?
This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does.
It didn't pick it up?
No. It was like 60-180.
I can't see it online, that's why I was hoping it picked it up.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's see if you can save par here.
So we played our best ball tournament, our two-man tournament last time on 12 spin. Holy crap, was that fast.
On 12?
It was so fast.
Jeez. All right, dude. I do not know how I can get this 6 feet.
And a nice putt.
It might be more on than I want, and that's why I'm struggling.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round.
Seems like the more accurate.
I'm forgiving.
The more accurate.
Coming off a par on the last the one. Let's see what happens here.
Yep.
Oh, this is the big one. Big par five.
That's gonna be downhill though.
Yeah. Oh, I meant like the tee box. You can just absolutely bomb it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That hole had long drive and one other par five, and I was past the long drive pin. I was just maybe
and
6 feet off the fairway.
Let's see how this hole goes for him.
But that's how it goes. This time it showed me your shot.
Oh.
Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, straight shot. Hey.
And I'm wishing him the best of luck out of the rough.
The first year of
You're
our scramble. It was before I was in the golf, before I had the Skytrack, and we were playing the four-man scramble, and we played my drive, we played my second shot, which was like my hybrid, and it rolled over the green, and then I eagled it myself, I chipped it, and it wasn't a good chip, but it smoked the flagstick and dropped right in.
Oh, that's funny.
They went crazy.
It's all your hole.
Hold on. Nice shot. Very nice. Thank you.
And there's some fantastic golf putting for Eagle. And to him I say good luck, because this is an insanely long putt for a fella to make.
Holy cow, you hit that thing straight right, and it's still finished left.
Did you hear me?
Yes.
Putting for Eagle.
How nasty.
Holy.
Yours is probably just as bad the opposite direction.
Just scared to hit it, man. I don't want it taken off on me. Man, this is not going to be an easy
9-footer here. Let's see what we can do.
I can buy some more birdies.
Oh man, I don't think I'm making this.
Wow. And there's your birdie.
Thanks.
And after that one, you'll go down to even par.
Good set of birdies. That was a tough green, man.
Birdie.
And from the fifth hole tee off. This one has some teeth.
That took off.
Yeah,
went a little long on that.
What'd you hit? 8?
7.
All right, let's see how he does.
I got to get this working. I can't rely on my putting.
Good job.
Thanks.
Okay, he's got 9 feet to go. That you'll go down to even par.
Hey, birdie, birdie, huh?
That's a bad. That's a hurdle.
I don't know, man. You've been playing pretty good. Get a good bounce.
I was worried about that par on the right.
That's not bad at all, man. What do you have, like?
Okay, let's put this ball out there.
75 in. Oh, dude. I might hit that tree. I can't do that.
This could be in the rough.
Yep. Car bad. Nope. No worse.
Could have been worse.
Grass, car bad.
Could have been worse.
That could have been a lot worse. You're gonna get in the garage here in a little bit when the man gets there.
Okay.
Now that was a swing.
Yeah.
I did it fast.
Thank you.
And 14-foot putt for him.
Should have been me. The fringe might have taken some too. I keep thinking it's gonna take off on me.
Footer here. This is makeable.
Did you make it?
Yeah, I did that.
Nice.
This one for bogey.
I just don't have the distances. I'm gonna mess up all day.
Is it reading right, you think? You're just having a hard time figuring it out, or is it not reading right?
I think it's reading right. It's okay. Just I keep like way over thinking it and like changing it so much. Cause used to, yeah. You know, I had a stroke that I knew was about 20 feet, and I would adjust from there. But right now, I don't. That felt good.
Still in good there.
Did it give it to me?
No.
All right, let's drop this for double.
Probably do that, right?
Yeah. Yeah, this just completely negates. I can't even tell if I played well.
Right. You can take 10 strokes off and judge that one.
Well done. We're in the hole.
See, in theory, he should have gone way past the hole because he did it way further than he needed to be.
Sitting out over for the round.
I mean, this is about 6 feet right here, and it ended right here.
That's what I'm saying.
It was a 6 foot, like 6 foot hole. I think it's reading really well. Yeah. I mean, it probably only rolled maybe 7 feet and stopped.
Yeah.
I think I'm just having a hard time adjusting. It was the way it was for so my shot. The way it was for so long, and
coming off the double bogey on that last hole, let's go ahead and block that out. Start fresh. This is looking like it's gonna get rough.
Wow. It's crazy that just the balls make a bit of a difference, man.
Yeah.
This I really like the way this ball feels, the Tour B RX, like the one for slow swing speed. It's really soft. It's been one of my favorite balls, but it doesn't spin as much, and it goes further. All my irons are further. The Pro V, it'll go shorter even when it feels like you smash it, but it spins a lot.
Right.
I
shot.
Thanks.
Well, you're on the green, and that's decent.
Then hit one that makes sense for what that just showed, and it goes 6 feet.
Right, so how do you know which one's going to read?
Maybe I need to hit from, I'll start trying to hit from where you're supposed to. I'll start putting from the hitting spot like you're supposed to and see if maybe that's what's best now. Because that didn't even make it to my screen. It's too bad of a hit.
Did you read?
No. It wasn't good.
It was a green glove.
Sitting at 4 over for the round.
I just need to go to the green here before the next time we play and putt for a while. Figure out where the best spot is. Ooh, nice.
To it. Yeah.
Okay, send this ball away. Sand.
Dang. That's too good of a drive to get in that crap. Dude, I'm probably gonna smack this.
Dang. Is it really that big of a lift?
I'm trying to think of what hole this is. You know what? It probably is. The last time we played, there's a bunch of water, and somebody hit in it, and we just dropped out of it. Yeah, this one's uphill in it, yep. It probably is, because it's on a big mountain like slope.
Yeah, okay.
I don't think this clears it. Got under it, but I opened it.
Looks like this is heading for the rough.
Oh, that's gonna go right.
Too much. Now I'm gonna hit that tree.
Oh, let's go. Yep. You have to go over the brush or under the tree. Or hit it hard through the tree.
I'm gonna punch it. I think I can get it under the tree.
Great contact. Nice swing.
Flipped it a little.
Here's a putt for birdie.
Wants me to hit it 50 feet.
Yeah, that's not fun.
I'm just gonna do what I would have done before the update, but I'm gonna do it right from this spot. See what happens. Right here before the update. We'll try this again. I think last time I did this, it just took off.
Really sitting up for a long putt. I don't know what'll happen here.